To create reports in Alfresco, click the Analytics option. You now have two further options. You can choose to create My Reports, or you can choose to create Site Reports. You display My Reports on your own dashboard, and you can display Site Reports on site dashboards where you're a manager of the site. Next, click Create Custom Report, and you can select to create a report based on content, users and activities, or on processes and tasks. The custom report screen opens and you can now build your report. Different options are available depending on the report type that you chose. On the left of the screen are all the fields or parameters that you can report on. These will vary depending on the report type that you chose. And down at the bottom are the measures. So for example, the number of file types that you want to report on. Next to this is the layout panel, where you build your report. Here I'm going to build a report that shows activity across sites. To start off, the event type field is dragged into the layout panel. Now you can see what type of activities are available in the report preview. Next, I drag in another field. In this case, a time field, so that you can see the activities across time. You can drag in multiple fields. So here, you can see activities by year and month. Now the default report type is table. At any point whilst building your report, you can click the drop-down at the far right of the analytics toolbar to select a different report type. When you do, you'll see that in the layout panel, the fields change to match the report type you've selected. You now need to add a measure field before this new report type will display. You can click on an event type in the preview to see just that event type. If you select Keep Only, the report will now show just that one event. And it's easy to remove the filter. With some report types, you also have the option to create a multi-chart. So now, you can compare the activities across multiple sites. There are lots more options available, so take a look at the full Alfresco online help for more details at docs.alfresco.com. When you're done, click Save, enter a name for your report, and then click OK. I've already added the Custom Reports dashlet to my dashboard. I can select from a list of custom reports that I've created, and there, the report I just created is now displayed on my dashboard.